subscribe and press the bell icon, and never miss any updates and videos.
Connect your brand with people. Customers can either think rationally about your product and service, or they can think emotionally about it. How else do you explain the person who has paid lakhs of rupees more for a Harley Davidson bike rather than buying another cheaper, equally well-made bike? There was an emotional voice somewhere that Harley is different. It's the way the brand makes you feel. You feel like you're a part of a larger group that's more tight-knit than just a bunch of motorcycle riders. Find a way to connect with your customers on a deeper level. Do social media polls to know if your product makes their life easier or you give them peace of mind. Answer all the questions that they have. This approach will build a very emotional connect with the people. But you also need to remember to reward your real brand ambassadors. If you already have people that love you, your company and your brand, don't just sit there. Reward them for their loyalty. These customers have gone out of their way to write about you, to tell their friends about you, and to act as your brand ambassadors. Cultivating loyalty from these people early on will yield more returning customers and more profits to your business. Friends, sometimes just a simple thank you is all that's needed. But some brands also tend to give more than that. Write them a personalized letter. Do have some extra special swag for them. Send it to them. Ask them to write a review and feature them prominently on your website and social media pages. You also need to watch out for competitors and your competition. Take the competition as a challenge to improve your own strategy and create greater value in your overall brand picture. You are in the same business and going after the same customers, right? So you need to watch them. You need to watch what they do. Do some of their tactics succeed? Do some of them fail? Tailor your tactics based on the experiences to better your brand and company. Friends, for branding, size does not matter. The way you deal definitely matters.